Hey, it's Matthijs here, Product and Innovation Manager at Biz Design. And last month I talked about design for change and that our enterprise architecture software platform, Biz Design Horizon, helps you to design your organization for change. And there's a couple of stakeholders and activities I highlighted in that journey, the journey for successful digital transformation, that journey to advance your strategy, that journey to mitigate risk, the journey to optimize your operations. And what I want to talk about here is the perspective of a data strategy. Because the question is, how are you going to connect decision makers, people that have certain concerns and need to take action on investments, on risks, on time sensitive aspects of change? And how do you combine them? How do you connect them to designers, people that, you know, optimize your organization by analyzing its problems, by designing future states, working on scenarios, and the transformers, the people who are implementing change, who are managing the benefits coming from change and reporting that back to decision makers. That's the kind of change game that is played in Horizon. But you need good data and good data quality to do that, because every stakeholder in this loop needs to have an optimal information position. So a data strategy is important, and it basically takes four steps that are also outlined in this article. One, you need to engage with your stakeholders. So whether you're on the change side or on the design side, you need to socialize your ideas with stakeholders. You need to learn about their problems, learn about their concerns, and not even directly thinking about how to address them, but make it about them. Focus on your stakeholders there. So that's one. Secondly, think about the insights that you want to deliver to them. A lot of times we turn back to the data that we have and try to shape it in some kind of way that one day it might fit a decision maker's concerns. However, focus on the insights that you want to create for these decision makers and test these as well. And it could be as simple as making a quick sketch. So here's an example of a quick sketch that I created for this second step. Just mapping out your stakeholders, your key stakeholders in your organization. They have concerns around business processes, around agile transformations, about technology transformations. And how are you going to bring them to Horizon? What kind of insights are you offering to them? What kind of reporting? What kind of analytics? Based on those insights and based on these kinds of sketches, your data strategy will get into shape and will become more real. So that's the important second step, to really map out the insights that you want to create from the relationships that you have built with stakeholders. So this is not a paper exercise. This is really a people exercise, interacting with the stakeholders that you have targeted. And so this insights and stakeholder map really becomes the blueprint for your integration efforts, because in the end, what you're building using Business Design Horizon is an insight graph for change. It's a data set full of insight and structure for people to understand the organization, to make change decisions. And if you take that blueprint and if you then translate it to a more concrete strategy, it could look something like this. You integrate data into Business Design Horizon using the Business Design Open API. You take business applications and all kinds of metadata from ServiceNow, some data related to transformation of the digital landscape from Atlassian's Jira tooling, and then some financial data related to the performance and costing of apps from Apptio. And you combine that data by connecting the dots within our platform. You create relations between the different concepts. And with the open API, you pull that data into Horizon and you synchronize it back and forth. And with that data strategy in place and that automation in place, you can just search for things in Horizon, in this case an app, FastPay, that are actually coming from external systems. So in this case, this application is synchronized with ServiceNow, and we create all kinds of relations with capabilities, with processes, with other apps, technologies, and you can combine all kinds of data sources in this way for quick analysis. So let me give you a quick and simple example of how that could work in practice. So if you have your application landscape mapped out, for example, with applications coming from ServiceNow, you can easily now visualize all kinds of analysis, like the technical health of part of your application landscape, as you can see over here. And you can combine it with financial data coming in from Aptio, quickly creating a top three analysis of the total cost of ownership of the application landscape within a certain business domain. So that allows for all kinds of quick on-the-fly analytics where you combine data from different systems using the power of the Insight Graph, the repository within Horizon. And that concludes this quick overview of how you can create a data strategy for change using Business Design Horizon through stakeholder engagement, insight mapping, data integration and management, and as you've just seen, insight creation within the platform. So looking forward for you to read the blog, looking forward to receive your comments and feedback. Please stay tuned. Make sure to follow Business Design via LinkedIn or YouTube. Looking forward to talk to you again soon. Thanks.